My kids and I are playing hide and seek.